board, sending door number forward. The people picker will start. It'll select one of you, and then that person goes running down to the floor of me, could win up to $10,000.
Oh, nice.
In cash.
Wow, cash?
Wherever that people picker starts, that's the person gets a shot at door number four on the new dealer wheel. So let's start the people picker going.
It's a lot of money back in 1963. Oh, number four? Okay.
This door number four today has a special wheel behind it, and as it comes out, the wheel is marked in amounts that range from $100 to $5,000. And you're going to spin that wheel, and you're going to get somewhere between $100,000 to $5,000. So grab it up here and give it a good spin. Ready? Oh, yeah, she gave it a good spin.
Let's go.
3 weeks to stop. All right, keep your fingers crossed, Susan. As it starts to slow down,
$2,000. Congratulations. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Pretty good. It's a lot of money back in 1963.
Listen, Susan, I know you're very happy, but I want to offer you this deal anyhow. You can have a second spin if you want it.
No.
And if you can get higher amount, that's just great. Well, if you can double, we double your amount of money. But you'd have to get higher than 2,000. Anything lower than that, you lose everything you got. Now.
No.
You want to take another spin, or is $2,000 enough for you?
I'm going to keep the money.
I can certainly understand why. I personally would hit Barsh and you if you did. All right, $2,000 to Susan.